Hi everyone. Today I'm going to introduce how to configure illegal parking function. Enter into web client, go to configuration, find ITS, common settings. You can set some basic parameters of the camera under basic configuration. Then go to rule settings. The camera supports multiple detection scenes and rule settings for each scene. Check enable to activate the scene. At the right side, under illegal parking area, you can adjust PTZ to obtain the target scene. Then draw area for illegal parking detection. If other detections are required, draw lane area. What's more, you can draw the area more accurately in full screen mode. On illegal parking detection page, check enable to enable the function. Check illegal parking license plate recognition. You can set other parameters for the function, such as amount of picture, the captured picture number for each illegal parking incident, and sensitivity. Higher sensitivity means easier to trigger the detection. Parking tolerance means parking within the set tolerance does not trigger capture. The capture interval and picture type for the captured pictures can be set through description. Please note, there must be at least one distance view or close view to realize license plate recognition. Save the settings. Finally, go to arming schedule. Check enable. Set arming time of each day. And click configuration to set patrol screens and dwell time on each scene. In advanced configuration, you can set more detailed parameters. For example, enforcement information can be uploaded to FTP by configuring FTP server. Blacklist and whitelist are used to manage license plates. By this means, enterprise can use whitelist to manage their VIP cards. And finally, here we show you the performance video of illegal parking. When the detection is triggered, the camera will zoom in to get a close view and capture the license plate. At the end, you will get a result with related information, such as capture time, illegal parking plate number, etc. Thanks for watching.